So, Tentu, where do we go then as Canadian artists, creators, actors, storytellers?
They didn't trust us with the money. They wanted that director to have a white director alongside of them before they could get that money.
I want to talk about a whole number of things, but I want to talk about miniature worlds.
You want it to indicate a certain way. You just get the hand prepped and he indicates over there.
Tell me the hardest role you've ever had to do.
Somehow the hardest roles are small roles. Mm-hmm. Small roles.
People want to go to a theater school, I say talk to someone who just graduated, talk to someone who's in first year, because they change, they morph.
Langham, what Hirsch were always on about was, therein lies the music and all the direction you'll need. It's all there for you. Just learn to find it.
You retain your Canadian citizenship. What does that mean for you?
Your Canadian citizenship?
Yeah.
I don't quite know. Because we are sort of chameleons, we don't know quite what we are. I think that's always been the case.